a champion. He hails from Ozone Park, New York, and weighs in tonight at 225 pounds. He is former ECW and WWE superstar and the current I.W.E. champion, Justin.
Thank you. said, no, no, no. No, 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 no. No, that was blind luck, and that's not okay. No.
What?
No, you guys pay a ticket to see a match. And no, no, that wasn't me, no. No, stop, I do. Because this ain't about that. It's about me fulfilling goals that I want to do before I have to take my boots off and hang them up on the shelf. I don't want to beat you like that.
No,
that was luck. You know what? I want it to mean something, and the only way to do that is to beat you at your own game. No.
You did it!
No. This belt don't mean nothing unless I want it the right way. Let's do it your way. Your rules. Extreme rules. You say you're hardcore? I remember a time I had a gallon of blood shooting out of my head in this very ring. I'll tear it up with the best of them. I'll take you to your limit next month here. Everything you got, because guess what? You're getting everything I have.
Wow. Let me tell you something. Hey. Let me tell you something. I don't need to yell, I don't need to scream. These people know how much heart I have, and they certainly know how much heart you have. But let me tell you, you have a lot more heart than you do brains. Next month, I will crush you.
One more time. Extreme rules for the I.W.E. Championship. I'll see you there, Justin. You better bring it, brother. You know, that wasn't the way I wanted things to happen, but things are unexpected. Something did happen tonight. A fight against autism.